We've strapped John Cameron Swayze to this stock standard Volvo to demonstrate just how much this man can take.
John, you're too much.